Lucy Scott into obstacle 5, the wigwam. And the time for Rosanna at the water, 54 seconds. So that marks the fastest puppy advancing the pony to drive the water at obstacle 2. Lucy Scott, meanwhile, in obstacle 5, the wigwam. Philippa Howe approaching obstacle 4. Linda Hill. Obstacle number 6. And the time for David Matthews from the advanced horse pair class, 61 seconds.